Hi friends, I am Jayashree Krishnan from D Organica Garden Shoppy. Now I am going to talk about the plant Oridhar Thamarai in Tamil. It is a Hyperthes anisperennis. It is a perennial herb, 60 cm height and pink purple flower. It is also called as spade flower, pink lady slipper, manbora, ratan, purish, etc. There are a lot of medicinal usages from fruit to flower. It is very, very important for the fertility problems. When you dry the leaves and flowers in the shade and when you powder that, we can have 1 teaspoon of powder with milk morning and evening. It will strengthen the body and helps in regaining the lost vitality. Root powder plus black pepper, if you drink daily, it will cure the urinary disorders. The leaf juice with goat milk, if you drink it, it will cure the bowel complaints. Fruit, if you eat it directly, it will treat the scorpion sting. It is an excellent Siddha medicine. It increases the libido. It improves the quality of semen for men, and for women it will increase the milk secretion. The plant possesses tonic, diuretic, demulcent properties. The leaf decoction with oil, it is a cooling liniment for the headache. It is widely used for stress related problems. I hope you have enjoyed this video. For more information, you can contact us D Organica Garden Shoppy, our website www.dorganicashop.com, 9840028525.